My company is JJJ Container Services. We're a metal fabrication company specializing in automotive part-specific shipping containers that carry parts from a supplier to an assembly plant, doors, hoods, fenders, etc., or within the plant itself between different departments. So prior to BotX, we had a 24-foot robotic weld line that was very cumbersome to program. You needed large quantities to run to make it more cost efficient. And since the BotX, that robot line has been collecting dust. It's too cumbersome to program. With the BotX, we can do programming in 1/100th of the time. So prior to moving to robotics welding, the biggest challenges were finding people, manpower issues, and consistent welding, consistent welds from part to part. Since BotX units have been in place here, some of our sub-assemblies that we've done consistently in the past, we've gone from 100 parts to 300 parts a day, so 2 to 3 times production on the BotX units. Prior to our BotX, the biggest challenge with our weld line, robotic weld line, was the programming, finding right programmers and finding the time to program it. And since the BotX, those are very user-friendly programming through cell phone or tablet. So most people know how to run a cell phone today, so they can program it very simple. With the BotX, we mainly use them for sub-assemblies, small parts that fit on the table. 50% of the time, we have an operator tacking the pieces put on the BotX table and does the final welds. We get very consistent welds, and the welder's not underneath the welding helmet all day. So when I first looked into the BotX, my biggest fear was longevity, the durability of it, the speed of it. I didn't think it would last as long as we've had it now, I believe 2 years. But it's met and beat all my expectations. We have had zero downtime with it. I chose the lease program on the BotX for maintenance issues, number one, and tax write-off, number two. I get a better write-off on a lease option than a purchase option. So when we got BotX installed, it went very smooth. The operators at the time of installation were used to robotics, so this programming was very simple, and when we were basically running production within 4 hours, I believe, after installation of the unit. So we chose to use the Arcal gas for our robotic welding. It gives us a much better, less spatter, a much more efficient and consistent weld, and we teamed that along with the Radnor products. They perform very well and they last very well. The support with the Ready Arc team has been very good. I'm always a phone call, or just most of it's been through the program itself, and I have response within minutes usually. Our future in the BotX robotic systems is, once our lease is up, we will replace our 2 units with another 2 and probably 2 to 4 more. We plan on putting a couple tables together to make a longer station, and we can put bigger products on it. If you were debating to get a BotX versus another unit, I would recommend you choose the BotX. It's a very good product, it's well made, the service is great, the consistency is good. I believe it would increase your production.